spent 2 years investigating the origins of COVID-19. Marco Rubio, as you know, has a very unique position because he's vice chair of the Senate Intelligence Committee. So he has access to a lot of classified intelligence that he would have drawn on and his team drew on for the report that he's released. I think where Marco Rubio has gone stronger than anyone else before is in his conviction that the Chinese Communist Party leadership knew that there was a lab leak and knew far in advance